Now it's Yandle. Hoffman one-timer. Nielsen the save. Huberto to the rebound. Trying to get it in front. Barkov scores! Huberto to Barkov, and it's a 3-1 Panther lead.
Hoffman gets it back to the point. Here's Yandle. Waits and finds Hoffman, and he was open for the one-timer. Huge big rebound. And Huberto, he missed on his first poke of the puck, but then he just swats it right across the blue paint. And Barkov had a wide open net there on the near side.